Hello and welcome back to more Outlast 2. Where did it drop me? Ah, I'm at the bottom of the house. Okay. And I left off at the top of it. Oh, I can't get out that way. Let's see where... Yes, it was this way. I suppose I need to... take a picture of this again, don't I? No? No, okay, I remembered I had this. There you go, put it down. Bones. This out of the way.
We stand guard in the days in which the Antichrist will breach this world. We are at the cost of Armageddon.
I don't think there's anybody around I need to worry about right now.
That might be an elevator.
All right, that was me talking.
There, isn't it?
Elevator's not gonna work, is it?
Power's cut off. They've gotta have a generator or something.
It's never that easy.
The thing doesn't run on prayers.
You'd think it would.
Hey! You get out the window!
Rejoice. Dwell in the ecstasy of the Lord. The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain.
Yeah, shit.
There's blood. But it is joyous all. For we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Arbor is the place of the breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us today, for even redemption cannot be hid from the Spirit. We are robed in the crimson glory.
Yeah, fuck, there she is.
Rejoice.
Okay, I can't lock that door. Good thing nobody's home. Get up, oh, there we go. Hide in that. Oh wait, no, there's a door here. About to say, there's nothing in particular down here. Never mind, there's nothing in particular down here. Door's jammed.
Breaking forth of
God, this place sucks. What do we have here? See, chapter 6. That's another one of these. Now, as I beheld the living creature, God's lamentations fresh in my mind, I asked, "Are you the four strange creatures revealed to Ezekiel?" And the voice came from the firmament that, as over their heads, said unto me, "Son of man, this angel appears to Ezekiel, and to thee too, for your burdens are the same. And saith the Lord, you shall be Ezekiel to these wretched times, and Muhammad to its chosen people, and Noah to the flood of blood and flame that will destroy the heathens and Gentiles and Pharisees." Anyway, okay, you get the idea. It's gibberish. I have no idea what's going on in this, in these. It's... Okay. Pitch black. Another dead person. So can I go through a window I saw on the side over here? Ooh. No, I don't want to go in there. There are people in there, and I don't know how that guy didn't see me. I think she'll move eventually. So I gotta wait for that.
But also, the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great, and Noth is his prophet, and Noth will ransom us from the power of the grave. Noth will redeem us from death. For even redemption cannot be hid from the spit out. We are robed in the crimson glory of revelation. Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy of the Lord.
When are you gonna move? Please, leave. I need to go that way.
There's wailing. There's pain. There's blood. but it is joyous all.
I know she moved before.
Breaking forth of yes, the children of
there was a man waiting there for me to come in. Okay.
That might be an elevator.
Yeah, I know.
Isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. The fucking thing just run out of prayers.
I don't think I found anything in here, did I? No, I think there was something in the basement. Yes, that's right. Bandage. She's moved back, damn it. You will move there eventually. Picture this. Oh, okay. It saves things that I take pictures of, but not of the items I get. Open it, stupid. What do I do?
The sins of Zion are bound up and all debts to God come due. There's wailing, there's pain, and there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travail. Enough is his prophet, and Nah will ransom us from the power of the blood.
Your sin, Daddy has blessed.
Fuck, there's another person over here, or is he in the outhouse? Taking a pee.
There's blood, but it is joyous all. We are in the stars of the faith. Breaking forth of yes, the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great enough is his prophet enough.
If he's so great, why don't you go to him? Please. Leave.
For even redemption cannot be hid from the spirit.
Man still taking a leak? Fuck, he's looking out the window. Definitely at a loss here. I just have to bank a break for it. Come from
the children of hell, but also the opportunity of our salvation. For God is great enough, is his prophet, and not will ransom us from the power of the grave, not will redeem us from death. But even redemption will not be hid from the spirit. In the crimson glory of Revelation.
He's fucking following me. She keeps looking at me. Okay, I'll take it. Apparently I could have just... Fuck. Thank you. Fine, I just gotta wait for him to go back. Assuming he doesn't come in here. Ah, oh, shit, he's gonna come back inside, isn't he?